Good afternoon, this is Raul Prado from BMW of Gainesville, and behind me is this beautiful 2014 Hyundai Elantra. In just a few minutes, I'm going to take you on a real quick virtual tour of our beautiful car, and hopefully you'll find the video informative, and maybe it helps you make a decision. All right, and here we have it, the 2014 Hyundai Elantra. It's powered by an economical four-cylinder engine, giving you about 38 miles to the gallon on the highway, and no less than 28 miles in the city. It's got a beautiful electrified blue color, so people can see you coming from a mile away. And in addition to that, you get these premium alloy wheels. Now, these wheels actually cost money when you buy the vehicle brand new. It's an option. These are nice, nice wheels. They're gonna last you. You know, you're not gonna break hubcaps or plastic covers when you make sharp turns, things like that. It's very cool, very nice colored vehicle. It's got a lot of trim paneling that's either in the body color or then in chrome. It is very, very nice, very, very elegant design that Hyundai came out with. So now I'm just gonna take you a look inside the cabin and trunk. And see, hopefully this has enough room for your everyday.
All right, we got a pretty good look here at the interior. You got premium cloth interior. It's very smooth to the touch. It feels very durable. You can also get a TEF seal, a type of warranty that we sell. Business manager will tell you all about it. Protects your interior. Very, very recommended if you have kids. Most of the customers that use that TEF seal on their cloth interiors are very, very happy with it. So I just like to know that here at BMW of Gainesville, we do have measures to protect your cloth interior. Door panel design is very elegant. I like it a lot. It's very similar to the type of designs you would see in the tier one market, like Mercedes, BMW, you know, Lexus, Porsche, things like that. Very gorgeous dash here. Very nice design. I like the message center. I like how everything is within the grasp, the fingertips of the driver. A lot of these type of features are commonly overlooked. And just so that you know that you're not leaving technology behind, you actually have quite a bit of options here. You got the 12-volt outlet, you got a USB, and then you also have an MP3 player. It's got a phenomenal air conditioning. I was just using it a minute ago. It works really, really well. It's very easy to use. This Eco Pro button here is gonna help you save about 20% better fuel economy. And then this will actually help you how bright you want the interior lights to be. Of course, you got your traction control. Very, very nice car. A lot of storage space in this car. That's pretty deep. Very nice. Let's take a look at that trunk. Nice, good space in the trunk. Could fit a body in there. I don't know if my camera will do it justice, but here you can see there the split fold seatings. They'll fold down in two sections, allowing you to have adequate room for those Home Depot or Lowe's trips. Nice spare compartment here, gives you a tire repair kit right there, and a lot of room. A lot of room. Just a real quick shot. This is what the trunk looks like when you fold down the seats. Want to make sure you get a shot of that. For what you get versus what you pay on this Hyundai Elantra, I think it's a really good buy. Like I mentioned before, please look into the TEF seal. It's gonna keep your interior fresher, longer, and help you retain a better value on the vehicle. Every vehicle on our lot is turnkey ready and has a clean Carfax. This is a roadworthy vehicle, ready to hit the road and get you where you need to be. Please let me know what you think. You can always visit us at 2853 North Main Street, Gainesville, Florida 32609, or you can feel free to call us 352-376-4551, extension 7130. Thanks again, Raul Prado signing out. See you on the lot.